And here's another reason to love pole wrap, because it makes an interesting frame that anyone can build. So I had extra from this project and the light bulb went off. I used an X-Acto knife to cut each strip. I mitered the corners, but you don't have to. I also used double-sided tape in case I wanted to change the frame down the road. And that's it, super easy. If I can do it, you can too.